They're never the first for anything, so it was a very big deal.
Me da mucho gusto ser los primeros del campo en recibir la vacuna, porque me siento muy valorado.
Rita Mancera is the executive director of Puente de la Costa Sur, which is the only organization providing social services to farm workers, first-generation immigrants, and Latino seniors and children on the South Coast side.
When COVID hit, we have to redirect all our resources to meeting basic needs like food, medicine, and personal protective equipment. The need exploded in those first few weeks, and we didn't know how we were going to keep up. The San Mateo County Strong Grant was the first help that we got, and it changed everything. We doubled our food distribution program, we kept COVID rates among the lowest in the county, and we have now vaccinated nearly 100% of our eligible residents.
Gracias, San Mateo County Strong.